So here we are. It's about 7:25. And the labyrinth design, the circuits, it's done. I just have a few more rocks to place in a few empty spots, but the labyrinth is pretty much completed. So it took not even 90 minutes today to finish it. So I don't know if that's a record, but in rebuilding a labyrinth. And this is the first labyrinth walker. And there we are. Himi Syed, Toronto City Labyrinth Project. Wednesday, September 5th, 2012. Labyrinths.ca.